At the conclusion of those activities, we'll have an optimised development design that seeks to maximise the energy benefits to the UK economy, as well as obviously to maximising value for our shareholders.
Hello, you're watching Proactive. Joining me is EnergyPathways CEO Ben Clube. Ben, can you tell us more about the role Costain will play in advancing the mesh projects and why they're the right partner for this stage?
Yeah, sure. No, we're really pleased to have Costain on board with the mesh project, and it's another key pillar to bringing in important stakeholders' engineering capability to develop what is an innovative clean energy solution for the UK. Costain's role in this is on a number of fronts, but their expertise is as an established UK-centric engineering house with expertise across a number of technologies, but in particular in this area of the UK in the northwest, where they have deep expertise in engineering solutions and in the community and stakeholders of the region. So they provide an important bridge to for the project in progressing our project into those phases. Also, Costain has a significant expertise in salt cavern construction, and that's an important part of our storage project. And we'll be looking in due course to bring Costain into that part of our development.
You've now got several major partners on board, Ben. How close is mesh to reaching the ready to go status, and what's the next critical milestones?
So with all of our key stakeholders that we've brought on board, so with Siemens Energy, with Hazer KBR, and with Costain, we're now working through the engineering study engagements that are all about optimizing the mesh development. So we're straight into working through those with those partners. At the conclusion of those activities, we'll have an optimized development design that seeks to maximize the energy benefits to the UK economy, as well as obviously to maximizing value for our shareholders, and then we'll be looking to progress into the development phase. Key milestones that we have going forward will be the various government approvals to support the project. We have in that process a gas storage license application, which we're hoping to hear about soon, and there will be other relevant applications and permits that we'll also be engaging with the government on.
I mean, government support is clearly crucial to energy transition projects like mesh. How are you engaging with policymakers or regulators at this stage, Ben?
So we're about to launch a further engagement with various aspects of government or various elements of government across the various regulatory bodies involved. That includes government ministers. It includes the departments, the most relevant one being Department DESNZ, and as well the relevant regulators such as the Crown Estate, the NSTA. So we'll have a very much a broad brush approach to government engagement, and I probably should also add involvement with relevant MPs representing their communities and local councils. So it's a very broad range approach to government engagement.
Well, Ben, I hope you'll keep us updated on progress on all those fronts. Thank you very much for speaking with us today.
Thank you.
Ben Clube, the CEO of Energy Pathways.